this church. I've only been here about 35, 40 years. But I always looked up to Mary. When I think of Mary, I think of the line from the Kansas State Song, where seldom is heard a discouraging word and the skies are not cloudy all day. To me, that was Mary. She was always glad to see you. And one thing that impressed me was, I think she was very self-aware. I can think of two stories. One was when I was asked to MC an event here, one of the anniversary celebrations of the church, and they wanted to have some people that have been members for a long time to talk about their memories. And Mary made that the easiest job in the world for me. I asked one question, and then she talked. And she told the stories of this, of the way this church began. And I thought, you know, I wish those were the days when you wished you had a video camera, because those stories, they live in these walls and they live in our hearts, but it would be nice to be able to share those today. And another time that I asked for her help was when I think I was chair of the stewardship committee. And at one time, we had these stewardship books that we passed around, and we had to recruit about 30 or 40 stewardship captains. And that seemed like a daunting job. It wasn't a difficult job, but it was not an exciting job. And we had a list of potential captains, and somebody said, well, call Mary Robinson and ask her if she'll make the calls. And I called her, and I kind of hesitantly asked her, this is a lot of phone calls tonight. And she said, it's okay. I know why you're asking. People have trouble saying no to me. And that was Mary Robinson to me.